kids, it's showtime! With Pasquale the Chef, Jasper T. Jowls, Mr. Munch, Helen Henney, and your favorite mouse, Chuck E. Cheese!
I gotta get that. Hey, Larry, can you put that on speakerphone?
But you told me not to answer the phone during a show, Chuck.
Just do it, Larry.
Okay, Mr. Cheese, you're the boss.
We're making magic at Chuck E. Cheese's. This is Chuck E. Can I help you?
Hello, Chucky. This is Munch's mom. Is he there? I'd like to speak with him.
Yes, ma'am. He's right here. We got you on speakerphone because we're in the middle of a show.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, I thought you didn't answer the stage phone during shows. Anyway, Munch, I need you to clean your room when you get home. Aunt Sarah and Uncle Ricky are coming to visit this weekend. Remember?
Okay, Mom. I'm sorry. I meant to do it last night. I'll get to it as soon as I get home, okay?
Okay, honey. Thank you. I'll let you go so you can do your show. Hugs and kisses, pumpkin. Bye-bye.
Bye, Mom. Oh.
What's the matter, pumpkin?
Pumpkin?
I hate cleaning my room.
How come, Munch? Don't you want things to be neat, clean, and organized?
Yeah, I mean, I guess I do. I just wish I didn't have to do it. It's boring. I'd rather go outside and play.
But it doesn't have to be boring, Munch.
What do you mean?
Let me show you. Take it, Chucky.
I want my friends to spend the night, but my room is really messy. Such a funny guy, and one of many reasons why. I'm cleaning up my room, all my friends are coming over. Put my toys away, make my bed and fix the covers. Nothing's gonna stop doing the work I do. It's always worth it when I'm through, 'cause I can hang out with my crew. Good times are
cleaning my room could be so much fun.
Yeah, I tell you what, Munch. If you clean your room, I'll make your favorite pizza.
Really? You mean it? A large peanut butter and jelly pizza? All for me?
Oh, oh, you. Come on now, that's just a violation of my public rights.
Hey, Chucky, How about we sing another love song?
Look at the time! Hey, everybody, we gotta take a short break. We'll be back soon.
Sing some love songs?
We'll see. Be back soon.
Thank you. because we're friends, because we're friends.
So don't pretend,
because we're friends,
and don't offend,
because we're friends,
cause I will commit,
because we're friends,
from every email that I send,
because we're friends,
I'll pay big dividends,
because we're friends,
which is,